Budget 2009 is a considered and balanced budget that puts New Zealand on the road to recovery. We've set out to protect New Zealanders from the sharpest edges of recession in the shorter term, to lift our long-term economic performance, because that is how we will create new jobs, and we want to get the government's books back in order. We can't allow debt to continue to rise indefinitely and leave a burden for the next generation. We're protecting people through the recession by maintaining government spending and entitlements, national super, working for families, student support, welfare benefits all stay at the levels they've been at with their automatic increases. We're also putting money into frontline public services. The significant increases in the health, public health services, in education, and particularly in law and order. These increases implement the undertakings made by National when it was campaigning. We've also got a significant increase in investment in infrastructure, again another commitment made by National in the 2008 election. We want to invest in roads, in rail, in broadband, and we want to open up the bottlenecks that are going to hold back the recovery of the economy and better productivity. It's been a big job to get on top of debt. Because our expenditure is continuing to rise and our revenue is dropping, the New Zealand government is running significant deficits and will have to borrow significant amounts of money to fill the gap. However, we've laid out today a credible plan to allow debt to rise in the short term, but get on top of it over the next 10 years. That's involved making some significant decisions. We have decided to suspend the contributions to the super fund. This will mean about borrowing about $1.5 billion less per year over the next few years. We're putting in $250 million this year to help the super fund focus on investment in New Zealand, and each year we will review the decision. Essentially, the super fund was set up as somewhere to invest surpluses. Well, the surpluses have disappeared, and we'll certainly resume contributions when surpluses are back. We've also decided to defer the next 2 years of tax cuts. National implemented tax cuts on the 1st of April this year. Those remain, in addition to the tax cuts passed on the 1st of October last year. But 2010 and 2011 are deferred until economic conditions permit. Someone on the average wage has benefited by about $30 a week from the tax cuts that have been put in place. Around 1.5 million New Zealanders have benefited. The budget demonstrates our confidence in the New Zealand economy. We're confident that we can lift economic performance sufficiently to get the government's books back in order, though it will take some time. We're confident in the resilience of New Zealanders in the face of this recession. Now, they're doing what they need to do. We want New Zealand to come out of this recession in a stronger position than it went into the recession. This budget represents a first step along the road to recovery, and one that we believe is in the right direction.